Kyle. So today is our last day of our 6 days trip to Switzerland, and I just want to sum up a few points. So first of all, the transportation. Once you arrive to Switzerland, especially to Lucerne, because that's where we were, be sure to buy the Hotel Pass or Swiss Pass. This is like a combined ticket that would give you access to all means of transportation for free. Well, you already paid for it. So it would give you, you can take a train, you can take a ferry, you can take all cable cars, all lifts, everything. And that's all included in the fare. It's quite expensive. We paid 450 euro for 2 people for 3 days. So it's quite expensive. But believe me, you will spend more if you buy all those tickets separately, because just a lift, just one cable car, would cost approximately 50 euro per person. So that's a quite good deal. If you are not in Lucerne, you can buy Swiss Pass. Swiss Pass gives you access to the train through all the Switzerland, while Hotel Pass gives you fully access to central Switzerland, but Swiss Pass won't give you free access to cable cars. But you can, I advise, once arriving to Switzerland, go to the information window and ask them about it. They will give you the best option. The transportation system is amazing. You can take any train, it will deliver you anywhere you want to go. Or you can either take cable car to go to the top of the mountain, or you can walk. It's just up to you to decide. The second thing when in Switzerland, think about how you book your accommodation. We used Booking.com. We booked the hotel. If you're booking the hotel will provide you free kind of ticket to for Lucerne. So within the city you can take all trolley buses and all buses for free because you are staying at the hotel. If you are booking the same with an Airbnb, you probably won't get this kind of ticket. Third is prices. Prices in Switzerland are incredibly high. So if you, as I already mentioned, Hotel Pass is expensive. For example, if you want to go for a dinner to the restaurant, you would probably spend from 50 to 80 euro for 2 people for drinks. You can spend even more, like to an unlimited amount. The workaround here is if you book a hotel with a breakfast, you are done with one meal per day. The second thing, you don't go to the restaurant, you go to the supermarket. There is a supermarket called Co-op here, and they cook food, so you can buy the already prepared food and eat it somewhere outside, or eat it in your hotel, or eat it at the top of the mountain, just anywhere. So the other thing is weather. When you arrive to Switzerland, weather changes very quickly. When you arrive, you will probably see the cloudy sun, the clouded skies, and you won't see the summits of the mountain. Don't be upset about it. Once you take a lift or walk to the quite high mountain, over 1,000 meters, you will see the sky below you. You will see all the clouds below you, and you will see just amazing views. So no need to be upset. You will still see good views of the Swiss Alps. That's pretty much it what I can think about right now. Now we are departing from Zurich, we are going to the airport and we are traveling back to Dubai. And from there we are traveling back to Abu Dhabi. See you, stay in touch, subscribe to our channel and like videos.